All right, hi guys, welcome to a total body HIIT. I was just telling the other girls, I know it feels like we haven't met in so long, and it was really just last week that we missed, but it feels like it's been a really long time. So, welcome back. So we're definitely using the mini band for the whole last circuit, so get that out. And you're really fine with 10 pounders. I don't think you're gonna wanna use 15s for anything. Well, maybe a couple things, but you're fine with the normal 10s. Those are the updates. Okay, so let's get your watches started. We're gonna move our bodies. Maybe. All right, cool. All right, let's just kind of just shake it out. Some of y'all need to kind of come into our bodies right now. Okay. Oops, my ankle. All right, let's do our high knees, guys. Drive those knees up. So again, warm up. You can do anything that feels good in your body for these 2 minutes or so. I like your shorts, Ramsey. I like the pink. Those are cute. All right. All right, 15 seconds, guys. We'll go into some butt kickers. Built-in sports bra is gonna work here today. Ooh. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and butt kickers. So we got 3 circuits today, 3 exercises for each. I put a ladder at the end. I think we'll have time to do it. I don't know how hot it is. I feel like everyone today, all week, has been talking about how insanely hot it is. So, all right, keep going, guys. I'm gonna let Stephanie in. All right. All right, let's come into our windmills here. Come down, come back up. Hi, Stephanie. Hi, Mackenzie. All right, we're gonna do about 15 more seconds of these guys. And then just quick warm up. I know it's pretty warm where everyone is right now, so. All right. We're gonna do last 5. Keep going. Hold on, there's a message in the box. Keep going. 3. Oh, I have 70. 2. And time. All right. Feel free. Hi, Katie. Feel free to shake out. Anything else you need to shake out, stretch. Move anything else, I'm gonna break down our workout. So, grab your weights. We're gonna start overhead press. We're gonna go right, left, plant your weight, jump out to your plank, jump into your squat, come up, right, left. Obviously modification. Come down, jump out to, or step out to your plank, excuse me, come back in, and overhead press. You also can stick with just the overhead press. Okay, couple options there. Then we're gonna come into alternating reverse lunge bicep curl. So, come up, come back to center. Come up, come back to center. So just alternating those guys. Then we're coming down, we're doing bicycles, and just bicycles. So, crunch, crunch. This is super controlled. Make sure you're pointing his toe, we're working his obliques, and crunch. So that's our first circuit, guys. Nothing too crazy. Burpee's gonna be our big movement. If you have modifications for that, 10s or 15s for both of these will work just fine, depending on how you're feeling today. I love it. Mackenzie and Katie are like complete synchronized warm-up mode over there. Okay, all right, ready? We're doing this, guys. So we're gonna start with right, left, and then jump or walk out to that burpee, okay? We're starting this in 3, 2, let's go. We got right, left, plant, jump out, jump back in. Right, left, jump out, jump back in. Awesome, guys. We're doing that 45 seconds on, that 15 seconds off. Staying with this, you got 20 seconds. Almost there, guys. We're gonna do alternating reverse lunges with your bicep curls next, okay? We'll have that 15 second break. No worries. Last 5, 4, that's gonna be trouble today, guys, so apologize if there's some sort of slippage happening. All right, so we're gonna alternate here, come back to center, here, back to center. 10s or 15s, we're gonna start this, guys, in 3, 2, let's go. So with control, bicep curl, come back to center. Same thing other side. If you're having trouble with the balancing because we're alternating, pick something on the floor to stare at. Don't watch all the boxes moving. That's gonna mess with your balance. Weight stay in that heel, that front foot each time. Core's pulled in tight. Nice, you guys, stay with me. So we bicycles next. Almost there. Let's do last 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, guys, on the ground. We are doing bicycles. So with control, really, all right, keep going. Hold on, laying alley in. Now keep going, hold away from me. Okay, so we're gonna do bicycles on the ground with control. 45 seconds. Hi, Natalie. We're doing bicycles. Ready, guys? And let's go. Point your toe with control. You're bringing that shoulder blade off the ground as much as possible. This is not a fast movement. You're really thinking about extending that leg each time you twist. Stay with me, guys. We're going back to the right arm, left arm, into the burpee in 15 seconds. Let's do 10. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, you guys, that's 1 down, 2 to go. Stand up, we are starting. You know what we're doing, 10 seconds. Right arm, left arm, into that burpee. All right, guys, we're starting in 3, 2, let's go. Right, left, plant your weights. Jump out to the plank, back into that squat. You want to increase the intensity. Let's move a little faster. Jump up, jump in, right back up. Pick that pace up. We got 20 seconds, guys. Then we're gonna go into the bicep curl, alternating lunges next. Stay with me. Almost done with these. 10 seconds, guys. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Okay. 10 seconds. Grab those weights. If we need to go up in the weight, let's do that now. We're gonna alternate those lunges as we do bicep curls. We're starting in 3, 2, let's go. Reverse, back to center. Reverse, back to center. Awesome, you guys. And again, balance can be kind of wonky, especially when you're alternating. So pick something on the ground, focus on that, get in your zone. Bicycles are next, guys. Now we get a week off. It's hot right now. That ease us into this. I mean, I know I started with burpees, but it still feels like an easy get into it. 10 seconds. Ooh, that's some balance. All right, guys, give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. On the ground, bicycles. Remember, we're focusing on control here. All right, team, we're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 45 seconds, then we are done with second round of our first circuit. We're gonna go through it one more time. All right, 20 seconds, guys, stay with me. Final round is coming up. 15 seconds. Last 10. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 2 down, 1 to go. Stand up, guys, opportunity. How was challenging were the 10s or the 8s? Do you want to try the 12s or the 15s? If not, stick with what works for you, but take this opportunity right now, final round, okay? Make any changes you want to change. We're gonna start this in 5. We're starting in 4. We're starting in 3, 2, and let's go. Right, left, jump out, jump in. Oops. We have right, left, last round, you guys. Jump out, jump back in. Watch that lower back as you're doing those overhead presses. All right, 20 seconds, guys. We got bicep curls into reverse lunges up next. 15 seconds. Almost there, guys. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, fabulous. Okay. We got lunges up next. All right, team, we're starting in 5 seconds. Bicep curl, alternating reverse lunges in 3, 2, let's go. Down, back up. Focusing on forearm here, using that core to help brace you, help you keep you nice and strong and stable throughout this. We're ending with bicycles, and that's it. Circuit 1's done, we'll grab some water. I'll break down that second circuit for everyone. 20 seconds, guys. Meet me on the ground. Almost, give me 10. All right, we got 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, on the ground, guys. We're starting in 10 seconds. Bicycles. In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Last 45 seconds. We're gonna get a quick water break after this. Don't lose your form on this third round. Really focusing on that twist through your center. 20 seconds, guys. Almost there. 10 seconds. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 1 down, 2 to go. Ah, how's everyone feeling? Good? Nice, love it. All right, so let me give you the breakdown. Get some water, guys, towel off. Damn, definitely summer. Okay, here's what we're doing. Weight to your chest, toes out for sumo. You're gonna come down, squat low, press up. Come down, press up. Got it? You can do the same thing with one heavy weight. Don't go down to a lighter weight unless your back is hurting, okay? Then we're gonna come down to the ground. Option to elevate your feet as usual or leave them on the ground. We're gonna open up to your fly, come back down. Open up to your fly, come back down. Modification, guys, just stick with the flies or keep your glutes up the whole time. All right, last thing we're doing is gonna be, I like to use both 10s, bring them overhead, stagger stance, keep that rib cage in tight. We're doing triceps, okay? You want elbows in tight? You obviously can do this with your band, and you also can do it with one weight. Well, that's what we're doing. No jumping in this round, nothing too crazy. Double sumo squat, firing up to that overhead press, got it? So, opportunity to go heavier on this round, okay? We're starting this in 3, grab those dumbbells, two, and let's go. So get low, 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 fire up, low, low, fire up. So you're really using that power from those inner thighs to bring you up. Nice, you guys. Hair on my face. Inner thighs should be firing on now, guys. Definitely should be feeling this. 20 seconds, get low, get lower, explode up. Awesome, stay with me. Almost there, give me 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Gonna meet me on the ground after this. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, so bridge ups with the flies, okay? You have option to raise your feet if you want to make it a little heavier on the glutes. We're starting this in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. So I'm going to have my glutes come up and then come back down. Option to also leave them up the whole time, which actually feels equally as good, so kind of whatever feels better to you. If you're having trouble focusing on the fly, then just keep your back down the whole time. Squeeze those glutes up. Oops, my water bottle's in the way. Almost there, guys. 10 seconds. We're gonna stand up. Overhead tricep extension. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, stand up, guys. 10 seconds. Overhead triceps. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. So we're focusing rib cage in, elbows glued by your head the entire time. No pain in the lower back, in the upper back, all back of your arms, all triceps. Almost there. 20 seconds. You have the option to do this on the ground too. It does not feel good in your neck or your back. That's always available to you, second round. 15 seconds, guys. Oh, 10 seconds. Definitely on fire. Almost 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh my gosh, that one got me. Okay, so back to the beginning. Option, are we going up in the weight? How did it feel last round? We're gonna get nice and low. 1, 2, explode up. Got it? All right, team, let's get this done. We're starting in 3, 2, let's go. Come down low, low, press up. Big movement, nice, you guys. Get a little lower in that sumo squat. We really wanna isolate into those inner thighs. So with those flies coming up, think about how that felt, what modification you want to do this time to challenge yourself, make it a little more difficult. 15 seconds. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! All right, on the ground, guys. So flies with bridge ups, okay? Lots of modifications here. Lots of ways to do this. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Open up. Come back down. Option to keep the hips up the entire time. Option to keep the hips down the entire time. You want a slight bend in those elbows. Pretty much straight arms. Never locked out. All right, we're doing those overhead tricep extensions next, okay? Don't worry, the whole next round is lower body. My upper body's killing me. Almost there, guys. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, stand up, guys. Overhead tricep extensions. Almost finishing the second round, second circuit. We're starting this, guys, in three. Look, my hair is like all over the place today. Two. Let's do this. Check that form. Make sure you're pulling that ribcage in. And then focus. Make sure you're feeling it evenly in both arms. If you don't, focus on the side that you don't feel it in. Make sure elbows are pulled in tight. 20 seconds. Oh my gosh, on fire. 15, guys, we got this. Stay with me. Stay with me. I know it's heavy. 10 seconds. Ah, almost there, guys. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Man, all right, final round. Final round, round two. All right, we're right on pace. This is great. So, sumo squats, last time. We're getting super low in that squat, firing up. All right, it's happening, team. Grab those weights, let's begin in 3, 2, let's go. We're getting low, low, fire up, low, low, fire up. Last time we're doing it. Leave it all here, guys. No more inner thighs for the rest of the workout. There is a little bit more shoulders, sorry. 20 seconds. Just get in your zone. 10 seconds. We got this. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Hell yeah, guys. Take a second. You got 10 seconds until we do these fly bridges. So, meet me on the floor. We're starting this in 3, 2, let's go. Open up to that T shape. Come back in. I forgot my glute bridges. I was focusing on my flies. It's nice, you can use that floor kind of as your spotter. As soon as those elbows hit, bring it back in. Last set of those tricep extensions, thank God. 15 seconds, guys. Almost there. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh, and not looking forward to these triceps. All right, last thing in the circuit. We got this. We're starting in 10 seconds, guys. Grab those dumbbells overhead, tricep extensions. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. You will not have to use your arms for the entire third round. So, push yourself right now. Awesome, you guys. I know they're on fire. Mine are as well. Lots of overhead today. Lots of shoulders. Oh my goodness. I know. I think the exact same thing. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. I don't care how fast it is, just stay with me. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh, I feel like those were way gnarlier than usual. I don't know what's going on there. Okay, guys, shake it out. We're using that band now, okay? It's band time. Oh. So, I'm gonna show you what we're doing. We got three things. We're wearing the band for the whole time. So first thing, we've done something similar to this. I'm just gonna do like a combo. So, how do I go back? So I have you going back. So I'm staying in this the entire time, and then side. So back and side. Now we'll get this. So my legs straight, come here, legs straight. So you're actually working a ton into the standing leg. So stay low the entire time. We'll shake it out. We'll do the other side. Then we're gonna come on down to the side. We're doing the clams. We're gonna do the open clams, I'm liking these better, but I want you to be a little different. Instead of your legs being like this, move your leg back a little bit and then lift up. Does that make sense? Hold on. So instead of like this, move it back and then lift up. It should be, I want you focusing all right here. You can definitely stick with the more traditional, play with it. I feel it typically a little more here. So you're kind of leading with that heel. Yep. We'll do both sides, obviously. And then we're gonna do in and out jumps. So jump low, come in. Jump out low, come in. So definitely, if you're using the plastic ones, double your bands up, get two heavy ones on there. If you're using your fabrics, medium or heavy work just fine. So, staying low. Remember, we're gonna go back, come here, side, come here. This is the opportunity to go quick. Everyone got your bands on. Let me see. You have a workout partner, Cynthia. Okay, we're gonna start in 3, 2, let's go. Push out, center, side, center, out, center, side, center. You're staying in this squat on that active leg the entire time. That band should have tension the entire time. We're only 20 seconds in, and I'm definitely already feeling this. 20 seconds, guys. We'll do a quick little shakeout for the obvious reason, 15 seconds. Almost there, guys, 10. Holy cow. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh my gosh. Oh. Adjust your band if it moved. We got 10 seconds and we're doing the other side. Oh, so nice and low. We're going back and then side, okay? In 3, 2, let's go. Back and side. Back. Katie, we already did the one side, so if you want to alternate legs, just because we already kind of did one side. Oh, okay. All right, 30 seconds, guys. Glute should be on fire. 20 seconds. Our band stayed on this entire time. So we have two sides of everything. Last 10. We're going to come on down to the ground, okay? Final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. On the ground, team. So, I mentioned, come onto your forearms. So, clam is gonna be like this. Oh, sorry, like this. Option to have your legs open like this or bring it back a little bit. Either way, we have that separation of your heels, okay? We're starting in 3, 2, let's go. So I'm lifting up. I'm thinking about making sure my heel and knee and hip all stay in the same plane. Nothing's dipping down. Should be the outside of that upper glute. On fire already. Stay with me, guys. This is slow. It's deliberate. Hold at the top. It should be uncomfortable from the beginning. Small, torturous movements. Almost there, 10 seconds. Katie is making a city on her. That will definitely make it harder. 3, 2, and time. Oh my goodness. Pound it out, yep. Why is it like this a universal first thing you do? Oh, holy cow. All right, guys, other side. 5 seconds. We're starting in 3, 2, let's go. Lift up and down. Nice job, you guys. Play with where that band is. Where do you feel it more? A little closer to the knee. Move this so I can see my timer. Ah, okay. Remember, we're gonna leave this guy on. We got those in and out jumps next. Super important to do these small movements as well, guys. This is gonna help prevent injury, especially when we're running, when we're cycling, and doing other active sports. while you're stabilizing your muscles here. We're really supporting. 5 seconds. Last 3, 2, and time. Oh my gosh. Oh, stand up. In and out jumps, okay? Option here also, I didn't give you a modification, sorry. You can also just do air squats. But if you're doing that, I want tension on the band the entire time. Hi, Michaela. Oh, you have your band on too? Hi, hi. Oh my gosh. Okay, in and out jumps. Hi. Okay, yep, I knew that was gonna happen. And they're off. Okay, ready, in and out jumps. We're starting this in 3, 2, let's go. And in. So you're gonna be nice and low. I know the outside of your glutes are on fire. I'm fully aware, so are mine. Just push past that discomfort. I don't care if you take a second in every squat, that's fine. Take a second, or you can go nice and fast. It's up to you. Keep going. I'm gonna let Michaela, well, I guess Michaela, Mackenzie, and Katie back in. Keep going, guys. 15 seconds. Almost there. 10 seconds. Band stays on this entire time. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh, awesome. Quick little step of water. 10 seconds. We're gonna go back to the beginning. That's gonna be that back to center, side to center. Oh my gosh. All the girls are dressed like princesses today, like I can't. Okay. All right, team. We're starting this in 3, 2, let's go. Back, center, side, center. Remember, you're feeling this more in this bent leg, okay? That's our active leg here. Definitely still getting some movement in the one that's working, or one that's moving rather, but should be really feeling this in this static leg. 20 seconds. Woo! Oh my gosh, 15. Almost there, give me 10. And you have 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Holy cow. Take a second, we've got that other side. Oh, 10 seconds, guys. Set yourself up. That leg's like, I'm having trouble standing right now, but perfect. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Back to center, side to center. Awesome. Just like this. We're gonna get through this circuit. I'm Aaliyah. I think we'll have time to do the quick little ladder. We're just gonna go up 5 and hopefully down 5. 20 seconds, team. You're gonna meet me on the ground for those clams, okay? Woo! 15 seconds. And final 10. Band's falling, sorry. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh my gosh. Ah, on the ground. Clams coming up next, guys. So let's set these up, okay? Sack those legs. Bring the top leg back a little bit. We're starting in 3, 2, let's go. Lift and down. Lift and down. Think about that top heel lifting you up. Top butt cheek is what we're working. A little bit of hold at the top. Nice. Keep going, guys. I'm gonna let Mackenzie and Katie back in. That was like working out with twins. All right, keep going, keep going. 10 seconds, guys. 10 seconds. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, switch over to the other side. We're starting in 10 seconds. We're going in 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go, lift up and down, up and down. we got those in and out jumps next, guys, and then that's the final round. That's it. We finished all three circuits. We're gonna do a quick little ladder. I know we started a few minutes late, so I'll make sure you get that whole 45 minutes. Don't you worry. 20 seconds, guys. We're almost there. Almost there. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Okay, stand up, guys. Band stays on. We got those in and out jumps. Remember, I know we're getting fatigued. So, if you need to take a break, that's fine. Stay in that squat, okay? I don't care how you do it, stay in the squat. 3, 2, let's go. Jump out, jump in. Wait, when did Wes get here? And you're helping Cynthia up? Oh my gosh. Out and in. I love how you see Wes and then all of a sudden he just came up from the ground once you're, all right guys, stay in here. What a full house today, I love it. Then that final round, guys, is gonna fly by. 10 seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, final round, guys. We got this. This is a long round. We gotta do one side of each. All right, you know what we're doing. We're stepping back, we're stepping out. It's gonna be awesome. 3, 2, let's go. Out. That's not, yeah. And back. Just think this each time. Last time we're doing this today. That's what's gonna get you through. Final round. How are we doing? Oh yeah, we're perfect. We're gonna knock this out. Quickest ladder you've ever seen. It's all upper body, I promise. 15 seconds. Said it 100 times, I'll keep saying it. Check the schedule between now and the end of the year. We have adjustments for the wedding, we have adjustments for Thanksgiving, we have adjustments for Christmas and Hanukkah, okay? 3, 2, and time. We will not miss a single workout, but they are jumbled around a little bit to make sure we hit all of them. We hit them all. Okay, 3, 2, let's go. And out, back, and out. And if you're in San Diego, doing the first in-person workout in 18 months, Saturday, 9:30, be at Morley Field, across the street from my house. You guys know where it is. You can sign up on the website or Venmo me. Whoa, losing bands. So DM me with questions or text me, you know. 15 seconds, guys. Almost there. We got this. 10. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Holy cow. On the floor. Last set of clams are coming up. 10 seconds, guys. We're so close. We're so close. We're starting in 3, 2. Let's go. Look up. And down. This last circuit's gonna be a sneak attacker. Tomorrow, if you try to get out of bed, you're gonna think about me. 30 seconds. That was wishful thinking. Almost there, guys. Now it's 15 seconds. Last 10. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Other side. Got a minute and a half left of this circuit. Do not let up now, guys. We're starting in 10. Give you a second to roll over. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Lift up and down. All we got are those in and out jumps. We're taking the evil band off. We're gonna do this ladder. We gotta finish strong. So we'll meet every single Wednesday in September. Even the last Wednesday, there's 5 Wednesdays in September. We're also meeting September 20th. So many opportunities to sweat with each other in September. So check the website. Don't follow what the app says in terms of the live workouts. 10 seconds. Final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Because everyone's on different weeks. There's no way to change it in there, so we'll always say Wednesday, but there'll be some Mondays and Saturdays. All right, in and out jumps. Let's pep it up. 45 seconds. We're going all out right now. 45 seconds, guys. In and out jumps. In and out jumps. Let's do this. 3, 2, let's go. Pick it up. Pick it up. There's no more jumping. There's no more legs. All we're doing is that ladder. After this, you got this. Stay with me, guys. 30 seconds. Push yourself. Push yourself. I'm tired too. This is all we got. A little bit of arm and you're out of here. 15 seconds. Oh my gosh. Final 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh my God. Get some water. You guys are freaking awesome. We're gonna finish with the smallest, littlest ladder. All right. So, in case you forgot how ladders work, I'm gonna show you. So we're gonna come like this, guys. We're gonna bicep curl, come down, 90 degree raise. Bye, Molly. 2 bicep curls, 2 90 degree raises. So this is gonna be quick, guys. We're gonna go up to 5. That is it. That's all we're doing. Well, yeah, just these 15 right now, so we're good. Okay. Ready, guys? Grab your dumbbells. 1 bicep curl, 1 90 degree raise. Slight bend those knees, tuck that pelvis under. Ready, team? Let's go. 1, and then 90 degree raise. Nice. 2 bicep curls, full extension with those straight arms. 2 90 degree raises. You're lifting with those elbows. 3. Make sure we're not rocking to that lower back. 3 90 raises. Almost there, guys. This is 4. We're only going to 5. Make sure you're not moving that whole body. We got 90 degreeers. Last one, guys. Finish with me. 5. That's it. 5. 3. All right. 90 degreeers. That's it. 5 of these. We got this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I told you it's the world's fastest ladder. 6:16. We did it. And I'm gonna get you guys to go back down again today. So I'm not missing Monday, that every single day this week feels like a Monday. I don't know what psychologically that means, but all right, guys, let's stretch it out. Thank you guys so much for coming. You always have your stretch video in the app too. Bye. And feel free to stretch anything that feels good in your body, guys. Man, glutes are gonna be so sore tomorrow. Again, guys, always have your stretch video. It's right there in the app where the stretch reminder is. If you swipe right, it will take you right to a step-by-step video with me, showing you how to do all the things. Like this is gonna be a massage gun situation. Hammies. Other side. Just doing a quick little stretch. Feel free to do anything that feels feels good in your body. All right, you guys. Mwah! Love you. I love. See you next Wednesday. I'll see you in live in person Saturday. And then make sure you check the